Well, folk music fans are mourning the loss of an iconic singer tonight. Richie Havens died of a heart attack in New Jersey today. He was 72 years old. Havens was the opening act at the legendary Woodstock Music Festival in 1969. His performance lasted 3 hours because the next act didn't show up in time. Richie Havens dead tonight.